We have also reached out to the Treasury Department and has done them as well. We've reached out to Inland Revenue and we're here now doing them today.
These entities have had no COVID-19 outbreaks, but have opted for another level of safety. Managing Director, Akimo Group Inc., Oswald Carbon, says the sanitization is being carried out by a subsidiary of Akimo, JanServe. He explains the efficacy of the vital oxide process coupled with Victory Innovation electrostatic technology.
That is a process that ensures that the chemicals that we're using actually covers the entire surface. It's actually a process that is being used by major U.S. airlines like American Airlines, Delta Airlines, etc.
Carbon says the process is effective for 5 to 7 days once it's not removed from the surface. The managing director assures the public the chemicals being used are safe for humans.
It is actually food safe. It is approved by the FDA. And it really would not harm human beings. It also actually has one of the lowest toxicity of all the chemicals that are being used for the coronavirus to date.
Carbon says JanServe is approved to conduct the sanitization, being licensed by the Antigua and Barbuda Pesticides Board. He adds that training has been done with major international institutions such as ISSA.